Hello and welcome, I'm Marco. Let's play some more Hearts of Iron. We are going to try to finally defeat White Russia and maybe annex everyone, at least everyone that's occupied in the Allied faction. Let's go. Use the leadership for something more useful. American subs are still doing some damage. Not for long, I say. Not for long. Somehow these guys are still the leaders of the Allies. Government in exile will only survive if there are majors left. So let's see what happens when Russia is annexed. It's gonna be a pain in the ass if I have to annex them all just to get rid of England, the United Kingdom, Japan and the US. Okay, we have a rebellion over there. Let's go take care of it before it becomes worse. These divisions need to be reorganized. These guys should surrender after losing Vladivostok. We have garrisons. We have someone there, not a big deal. As usual, bring them down. Listening, I see with this guy. Been a while since I checked the ministers. Care of them and go to the supply center. We have a very high combat reinforcement chance, so not a big deal. There you go, this will be the end of White Russia. Hopefully we can enforce some of our war goals, but I won't hold my breath to tell you the truth. Let's see what happens to White Russian. Can't have any more goal. Curious to know what happens. Hopefully they will be annexed and we'll annex everyone else. Yeah, Germany annexed White Russia. Well, they are huge now. Japan, the US, United Kingdom, Everyone in the allies was annexed. Now I have a huge amount of IC. Let's build some artillery. I think quality would be much more important than quantity from this point on. Move it. Yeah, this belongs to the German Empire. The ship went down a little. It's normal. And select the infantry, they weigh much more. And let's go invade Australia. Lots of rebels. Okay, no point being here. Go to the supply center. You need to run either, then walk. These borders are so ugly. Speed this up, speed 5. Automated, great. Can automate resource convoys, not yet. Come back. Before I attack the central powers, I really need a better infrastructure. I don't care with Russia at this point. The VPs from Germany are the ones that I and Austria. And that are the ones that I need to take. We have a lot of them. We'll see what happens. Come on. Waste of time. some of these guys will repair. Come on, move it. Usual, lots of trouble with the range due to the crappy destroyers. Issues with supplies and fuel, there you go. Because the supply system is gonna need a few days to catch up. Find that port. So I'll speed up arrival of fuel. Yep. Some resources, some supplies too. Okay, we have so many spies that I'm gonna give up on counter spying. Just gonna disrupt their national unity. The season is catching up. Come on. If they strategically deploy here, we'll take Darwin even faster. There you go. Guys, move your ass. Actually, just walk. Be faster. How much should these guys wait? 115. So let's leave three transports behind. Take the rest. Move them to west. As usual, no range. Base here. And go. access to these. Partisan. Is there national unity? 52%. It'll take a while. Need more transports. I'll be ready soon. Oh boy. Here, here. Hopefully these guys will sit tight. This here. And proceed to the next CP. Okay, if there's a garrison there, I won't be able to take it, because I lack marines. I forgot to create a convoy over there. Oh, the AI is taking its time. Come on, thank you. Damn. Okay, no one over there, so... should get there before the infantry. Time for me to do another break. Thank you for watching and take care.